song that I'm going to do for you, it changed my life when I wrote it and when I first sang it. And when I sing it every night when I'm on tour and stuff like that, it still changes a little piece of me. And I think it's probably about 8th or 9th song that I wrote for the new album. And and I know it's a breakup record and I'm really bitchy on it, but the guy that it's about changed my life and we were so in love and we had so much fun. It was fucking brilliant, our time together. And we are friends because it is important that I share what is going on with this record with him, because as bitterly as it ended, like I said, we had pure jokes together and he was such a joker. It was brilliant. And I forgive him, you know, and I'm sure he forgives me because I do give as good as I get. I know I play the victim on the album, but that poor boy. He's a villain these days, isn't he? But he is, you know, he's really, really wonderful. And I think it's 2 weeks ago now, actually, I sold my 10 millionth copy of 21. And I have to share that with him because in 20 years' time, I'm very single, by the way, and in 20 years' time, if I'm telling my husband then and my kids one day, you know, one time I was a bit of a superstar, or whatever, I was a bit of a pop star, I had a big album, they'll be like, yeah, all right, mum, fuck off. It'll be a bit of a ghost thing that happened. So now I get to share it with him and he knows exactly what went down and stuff like that. So I really, really enjoy us being friends again. We don't hang out proper together because that's just a bit weird, because I think you always want to end up getting back together. I'm not going to get back together with him, don't worry. He's very, very happy these days. Yeah, it's great. It's really good for him. But I first sang this on Jules Holland. Yes. And when I was writing it, like I said, I had about 8 songs for the album, but I didn't have that one song that I believed myself on and that one song that moved me. And it's important that I do feel like that about at least one of my songs, so that I have the confidence to let people that I don't know listen to my music, because it's so personal. And I didn't have that song yet. I had it on my first album. The first song I ever wrote, Hometown Glory, was my song that I believed and was the song that moved me and stuff like that. So I had it on my first album, so I weren't worrying about it. On my second, I didn't have it, and I was a bit scared that I wasn't going to have that song, which just would have made the album not very believable, I think, because I wouldn't have really had much conviction when talking about it and singing about it. And then I wrote this and I knew that it was going to be my song. I was really proud of it. I knew that it would resonate with people. I didn't think it would go on to do what it's done and what it's become, but everyone knows what it's like to lose someone that you love in some shape or form, whether it be out of choice or not by choice. Everyone knows, which is obviously why so many people like this song. And it seems so right that someone who changed my life so dramatically, and the song that's about him that is so brutally about him, and then a record that is about him, would change my life as much as he has, and now he's forever going to have changed my life. And I'm really proud of that now. I'm not bitter about that anymore. I'm proud of him. This is Someone Like You for him.
I heard that you're settled down, that you found a girl and you're married now. I heard that your dreams came true. Guess she gave you things I didn't give to you. Old friend, why are you so shy? It ain't like you to hold back or hide from the light. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away, I couldn't fight it. I had hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I'll remember you said. Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it hurts instead, yeah. other. Time flies only. Yesterday was the time of our lives. We were born and raised in a summer haze, bound by the surprise of our glory days. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away, I couldn't fight it. I had hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over.
Royal Apple Hall, will you sing it for me?
But sometimes it hurts instead. Yeah, nothing compares, no worries or cares, regrets and mistakes, their memories made. Who would have known how bittersweet this would taste?
One more time.
Sometimes it hurts instead. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.